Hey guys, what's going on? Real quick video for you today. Took the FLIR out with a 22 long rifle. Wind chills 21 degrees. The real temp was about 30. Fired a single shot at the milk jug, and this is
good
what happened.
Shot.
You can see the warm water pop up out of it, and it pours out almost like lava. Just fun, quick video. Wanted to show everybody. Thought it was pretty exciting. If you liked it, throw down a like, comment on anything you'd like to see, and subscribe. I'll have more cool videos like this coming up. Thanks.